One of the most recognizable silhouettes of the war was also one of the greatest combat aircraft in history, the F4U Corsair. With its sleek, inverted gull wing design, the prototype was the first U.S. single-engine warplane to exceed speeds of 400 miles per hour in level flight. This single-seat, carrier-based fighter bomber was driven by one of the most powerful engines of the day and the largest propeller ever fitted to a fighter plane. It first flew in combat in 1943 with Marine Corps fighter squadrons in the Solomon Islands. The Navy initially rejected it for carrier operations, but in late 1944, Marine pilots put Corsairs down on the deck of the USS Essex. With minor modifications, the Corsair became a powerful carrier-based fighter bomber that took back the skies over the Pacific. F4U Corsairs fought in all the major battles of the Pacific War.
The F4U Corsair, one of the greatest combat aircraft of World War II.